Hi students, welcome to ChemShow. Today we are discussing the portion molar mass. So what about molar mass? What is the difference between molar mass, atomic mass and molecular mass? It's a very very important concept. What is the difference between atomic mass, molecular mass and molar mass? Okay, so listen carefully. First of all, so mass of one mole particle, that is the molar mass. One mole particles means how many, what is the number? Mass of one mole means what? That is the Avogadro number. Is that is one mole means what? (10^23). Okay, that is one mole contain this much number of particles. So one mole is 6.022 × 10^23 particles. They contain, one mole contain 6.022 × 10^23 particles. Then molar mass is the mass of one mole of any substance. Okay, molar mass is the mass of one mole of any substance. Okay, got it. Now next, what is the difference between atomic mass and molecular mass? What do you mean by atomic mass? Atomic mass is the mass of one atom. Is atomic mass of carbon. Suppose atomic mass of carbon is 12, and hydrogen is 1. Atomic mass of carbon is 12 and hydrogen is 1. Okay, right. That is the atomic mass is the mass of one atom, and also its unit is in AMU. Most of the textbook it is written like this, AMU, that is atomic mass unit. And in some other textbook also the unit is like this, U. It is written like this, U, that is a unified mass. So mainly AMU, we are writing AMU, atomic mass unit, that is the mass of one atom. Okay, mass of one atom. Now what is the difference between molecular mass and atomic mass? That is the subtotal of atomic mass is the molecular mass. Okay. Suppose if we are taking a molecule, CH4 methane. So atomic mass of carbon is 12 and hydrogen is 1, for 1 hydrogen 1 and 4 hydrogen 1 × 4, and subtotal 12 plus 4, 16 is the molecular mass. And molecular mass is expressed in, also in AMU, that is subtotal of atomic mass is the molecular mass. So the mass of atomic, the unit of atomic mass is AMU, and also the molecular mass unit is also expressed in AMU. Molecular mass is also expressed in AMU. Okay. So atomic mass, we had discussed in this video, we had studied what atomic mass and molecular mass, and its unit is AMU. Okay, same. It is the atomic mass, subtotal of atomic mass is the molecular mass. Okay, fine. Now let's come back to our topic. This is our topic. So molar mass. What is molar mass? Mass of one mole particle. So one mole particle means what? How many? Mass of Na particle. That is, it contains Avogadro number. Okay. Mole means 1 mole means Avogadro number. So unit is, mostly the unit is expressed in gram, and we can also express in kilogram, milligram, etc. That is, it is the mass of Avogadro number of particle. Mass of 6.022 into 10 raised to 23 particle. That is the 1 mole of a substance. Okay. And atomic mass means mass of 1 atom. And molecular mass is mass of 1 molecule. That is, it is the subtotal of the atomic mass. Okay. What is AMU? Atomic mass unit. The unit of atomic mass and molecular mass. And 1 AMU. Most of the problems, interconversion is coming for you. For that purpose, you have to study this. 1 AMU equal to 1.66 into 10 raised to 24 gram. Okay. This 1 AMU equal to 1.66 into 10 raised to minus 24 gram. And that is also equal to 1 by 6.022 into 10 raised to 23. This number is equal to 1 by 6.022 into 10 raised to 23. Okay, right. You have to by heart this. 1 AMU equal to this much gram. And 1 by 6.022 into 10 raised to 23. For the calculation problem, we have to remember this concept. Okay, you have to by heart this concept, this number. Okay, fine. Now next, let's discuss the calculation. So molar mass of sodium means what? First of all, to find the molar mass of sodium, what will you do? To find atomic mass of sodium. So atomic mass of sodium is 23 and the unit is AMU. Okay, right. Then mass of 1 mole sodium. Okay, that is the molar mass. Molar mass means what? That is 1 mole of any substance. Mass of 1 mole of any substance. 1 mole of any substance is the molar mass. So, the mass of 1 mole sodium is equal to 23 into Na, that is the AMU. 23 into Na, AMU is the unit. 23 into Avogadro number. So, 23 gram. So atomic mass unit is expressed for atomic mass and molecular mass, but for molar mass the unit is, usually we are using gram, so have to change the unit gram. That is, mass of 1 mole sodium is 23 gram. Okay, what is the difference between 23 gram and 23 AMU? 23 AMU and 23 gram. Is both are same? No. There is some difference. This is for atomic mass. That is mass of 1 sodium. That is mass of 1 sodium. Atomic mass of sodium means what? Mass of 1 sodium, that is expressed in 23 AMU. Then what about 1 mole of sodium? 23 into Na AMU, that is also 23 gram. How you got that? So change that into gram. So 1 AMU means what? We have to convert this AMU into gram. So that purpose we had already discussed earlier, is 1 AMU is equal to what? 1.66 into 10 raised to, okay, is for the conversion purpose. AMU into gram. 1 AMU is equal to how many gram? It is 1.66 into 10 raised to minus 24 gram. To convert this AMU into gram, for the express the molar mass, so 23 into Avogadro number. So Avogadro number means what? 6 point, so 23 into Avogadro number means 6.022 into 10 raised to 23. Okay, now next, AMU, this is 1.66 into 10 raised to minus 24 gram. So you can write also like this, 1 by 6.022 into 10 raised to 23. 22 into 10 raised to 23 into AMU. To convert 1.66 into 10 raised to minus 24, we can also write like this, 1 by 6.022 into 10 raised to 23. So this, both of this cancel out, this number and this number cancel out, and we are getting 23 gram. That is, we convert this AMU into gram. And I'm asking one question, that this 23 gram and 23 AMU is same or not? Is that same? No. This is 23 gram means what? The mass of 1 mole sodium, that is mass of Avogadro number of sodium, 6.022 into 10 raised to 23 sodium. It is mass of Na amount of sodium. That is the 23 gram. Here mass of 1 sodium. Here only the mass of 1 sodium. But the numerical number 23 is same for both. Okay. The numerical number for atomic mass and molar mass is same. But actual the content is somewhat different. Only the numerical is same, and the unit AMU, this is atomic mass is expressed in unit AMU, and here in gram. So the unit is different. That means what? The amount is also different. This is gram. This gram is for Na amount of sodium. This for 1 sodium. Okay. So one of the important concept is that. What is that? So. This is one of the important concept. It is molar mass in gram is numerically equal to atomic mass or molecular mass in AMU. Okay, molar mass in gram is numerically equal to atomic and molar mass in gram, AMU, not in gram, AMU. But they are not same. Molar mass means what? The mass of 6.022 into 10 raised to 23 atoms. And the atomic or molecular mass means what? Mass of 1 atom, and molecular mass means mass of 1 molecule. That is a subtotal of mass of atomic mass. So all these are different, but only similarity in the numbers. Numerical numbers are equal. Okay, fine. This is a very important concept. So let us wind up this section. Thank you.